There are hard-working people who engage in agriculture and aquacultural livelihood. They catch fish, raise crops, particularly rice, catch animals, and collect and produce lumber. They are very committed to their family, so they always focus on work as a source of income. Then one day, they feel very tired and realize that they need to have some place to relax and feel comfortable. They decided to go on the beach and decided a wooden name, which was hanging at the boat sides of Greece, so-called Duyan. Then they tried to lie down and did not notice they fell asleep and dreamed about a fairy holding the same Augustan image. The indication of their dream turned into reality and received a bountiful harvest and increased their income in prices. From now on, they patronize St. Augustine and always attend Holy Mass. They have always Duyan at their home, so whenever they want to relax, they can lie down to a place where they are comfortable and relieve their stress. And they believe that